We said be brave, be confident, be bold. For you know a crown of life awaits you. When your trials here on earth have come and gone, there will come many prophets who speak falsely. You must stand firm, toe to toe and eye to eye. Tell them Jesus is exactly who he claimed to be, and his word must not be compromised. So I won't compromise the message of the gospel. I'll raise my hand to take a stand for what is right. He didn't compromise for me when he died on Calvary. The word of Christ I will not compromise. The apostle's message, it still applies today. For there are those who would like to live their own way. They ignore the writing found in God's holy word, and his message gets compromised, no way. But I'll stand for the truth and for the light, and let his holy word through me keep shining bright. He's the one who gave his life for me at Calvary, and his word I just won't compromise. So I won't compromise the message of the gospel. I'll raise my hand and take a stand for what is right. He didn't compromise for me when he died on Calvary.